You come to Beijing, and wow. 大家好, 我是 Shang Guan Jie Wen. Hello, my friends. I'm your friendly neighborhood Weiguo Ren. I want to talk to you about public parks, or Gongyuar. In San Francisco, we have public parks. There's one called Golden Gate Park. It's one huge, contiguous, single park stretching from the ocean to about halfway into the city. And then, if you look around the city, there are just a few scattered, tiny, small parks like Dolores Park or Martin Luther King Jr. Park. Now, there are not really that many more. There are a few just tiny little parks. And none of them really have like a giant lake. You can't go out on the water, really. So it's very different. Where I'm originally from, Modesto. Modesto also has some small parks. Most of them are very small. And then inside of them, they have a sand pit with a place for children and a few swings and some trees. And that's pretty much it. You come to Beijing and wow. Okay, first you have Chaoyang Gongyuar, and Chaoyang Gongyuar is like, it has a huge, massive, super lake in the middle, obviously, and you can walk around in there for hours without taking the same trail if you're sauntering, walking slowly. And if you want to, you can go out on the lake. There are boats to rent in the spring, summer, part of the fall. There are pedal boats if you want to get some exercise. And it's absolutely a stunning park. And then you have Yuyuantan Park, which is as bigger than Chaoyang Gongyuar. And it has a huge lake in the middle. You can take boats out. It's absolutely stunning. There are bridges, flowers. It's enormous. It's like the size of my mom's hometown, Oakdale. It's as big as her whole town almost. And it's just a park. Then you have Yihaoyuan, absolutely stunning, huge lake. You can walk around there for probably a couple days before you have the same trail if you really want to. The new summer palace, old summer palace, and then we haven't even scratched the surface. That's not even 10% of the total amount of park real estate in Beijing. Everywhere you go, there are these super massive parks. I just found a new one the other day. I was very surprised. It's called Black Bamboo Park. It's absolutely also beautiful. There's a lake in the middle. You can rent giant boats. You can go out. People are there taking flowers, doing Tai Chi, dancing, exercising, playing with children, flowers, butterflies. There are all of these parks all over Beijing. I know that Beijing's thing is Beijing City of Museums, but it could be Beijing City of Parks for how many parks there are. They're integrated into every part of the city. Wherever you are, in whatever part of the city you are, you can walk not too far and find an absolutely super massive park to spend the day in with your family, with your friends, by yourself, walking around, getting exercise, smelling the trees, looking at the flowers, seeing the butterflies. It's resplendent. And I just want to say, as someone living here, coming from San Francisco, wow, really well done. Good job. All right, we'll see you next time. Bye-bye.